I just wanted to send one last musing, as I have so much enjoy writing them. I'm much better at writing important things down than saying them, and I have a sneaky feeling that if I try saying this tomorrow night, at least one of my chins might be in dire danger of falling. Over the last month, I seem to have started off lots of conversations with, well, I won't be president then, but... And I have realized just how much of my life has been taken up with going on with Charles Wilkes Life. And just how strange I shall find it not sitting at the table with the front. I only attended about 3 meetings before I became secretary.
Okay, then.
So lots of work just remains for me to find a presidential mansion to acknowledge for my successor. See you all tomorrow night, I hope. I shall always be the proudest president that Charles would ever have. After the ice stick on, that's what she said. The proudest president in the world! The next one, still the proudest president in the world!
Yeah, I remember.
And quite a few after that. Still the proudest president in the world! And then she looked it off again. Still the proudest president in the world! Popped up again.
Yeah. didn't sneeze a second time. Obviously saving it for later. You know, she really doesn't look like a chair. She looks like a human being. Or a horse, actually. Probably closer to a horse.
Well, shucks, I missed it. But yeah, I had to call Irene and ask her how she was with stairs. And I started thinking about an upstairs environment. Irene's the only one from Wetfield who seems to bother to turn up.
So you don't want to exclude her?
No, I really don't. Come back for a minute, but like representatives from X number of institutes showed up, basically. Yeah, I'd like to keep being able to write down all seven. I'd like to keep being able to put that.
Yeah.
Not, you know, six, because everybody's there, so Dean can come, and nobody else can be bothered, and I knew it wasn't until after I hung up that I thought, yeah, I would have just told Maggie, I'm not really sure if she's still passed up, but then she didn't say anything before you come with me. Then she didn't say anything because she was. I was gonna go to Lloyd and do this transfer that I need to do. But as I approached Lloyd to have the scene cake feeling. And I need two signatures on this form. Signed form from the cashier. I might need two people to show up and sign in the form. I've done it before, I can't remember.
Why do you need to sign it in front of the cashier?
Because that's what the form says.
That's fucking stupid.
And, and I don't actually know the answer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because, you know, it's not like the banks ever actually open at a convenient time for anyone. Except the bank.
Well, it seems like it was actually a good time. I don't know the way, but he's brilliant! Seki was using one. I said, this is good, I like this. Where'd you get it? Super counter. Took myself down there, got myself a pack.
Okay.
They're so much easier to get the papers in and out of than the sheet protectors.
Yeah.
But then they fit inside here.
Oh, excellent.
Let's see, I can use them as a file, sort of. So we're using the way that I've done them. I use the manila folders inside the hanging folders.
I'm just gonna be over here making no comment.
I knew there was something wrong with me. I've been through the whole store. Where have you been at, dear? Yeah.